Cat, be ready! Cat, be ready!
Or left back! Or left back! Hero, space right back! Hero, right back!
Georgia, move to the middle. Stop. Romy, six!
You ran too hard, too.
Good.
Bailey, come in the middle. Lacey, you're good. Bailey, quick now.
Thank you.
It's a red. Lisa, come on wide. Yeah. can take one, and Canada can take one. Hey, Canada, you're right here. Now you get as high as you can. Emily, squeeze in the middle, right? Ellie's wide open. Emily, squeeze in the middle.
Thank you.
Cam, even deeper. Even deeper. Back up. Closer to the goal.
I couldn't take pictures. I got a couple pictures in the very beginning and then it stopped after that. And then this would just work every once in a while.
It was showing red.
It was still solid red. But the thing is like this, I should be able to pull it out and put it back in. It should reconnect. So there's, or I believe it should. But watch. So if I come back up here, see it's still recording. So we have to actually even stop it up here.
Oh, I see. Okay. Oh, but what? But why is that showing that it's not, what does that mean?
Oh, is it out of battery?
But then it shouldn't be working.
Yeah, it's still recording, but it's showing, but yeah, it's blinking battery in the middle too.
It's just, that was fully charged this morning. I had it charging all night.
Well, you want to hit the stop on that one? Its function is current.
I'm going to take a picture of what it looks like, because I don't know. Oh shoot, I don't have my camera. You want to have your camera? Because I, just so we can see what it's doing.
It was getting finicky again.
Yeah.
But that's weird about the battery.
Yeah, he did. Yeah, it got to where he's just calling everything so they would start calming down some.
That is weird because I'll have to look at the manual because it should not be running out of battery at one game. Yeah. But it also shouldn't be able to record. Like, why is it still on showing recording
when it's saying that it's out of battery? And if that's out, this shouldn't be running well, then, should it?
That has its own battery.
Oh.
So that.
So you charge them both.
Now this is off.
Yeah, they have their own because I disconnected this one. Okay. But, I'm trying to think of, like, what if the there is no battery on the remote. The remote gets charged from this.
Mm-hmm.
But I'm wondering if this isn't charging. Right? So I was just saying, this battery doesn't, this remote doesn't have its own battery. It gets charged through the camera. But I'm wondering if maybe it wasn't charging or something here.
I don't know. Well, I mean, again, the red light was showing, and in the very beginning, I could even take some pictures. Like, I was hitting that, and you could see the screen. In the beginning, I could, but then it stopped working. So, like, after the scores, I was trying to, and it wouldn't, you could tell it wasn't taking the pictures, when it would have freeze the frame for a second.
But look, have you ever seen, like, that on a video camera? So it was showing that it was recording, but it's showing no battery, but it was full this morning. I charged it all night. But it was showing that, so I guess we'll just have to look at the playback and see where it stopped, but I had it plugged in on me.
Well, maybe we should just compile all these questions and when we write them.
I think for sure, I've asked about getting a better battery already, and they're kind of working on it for their new design, so I'll ask again. But there's no way it should be out of battery.
No way, not for one 70-minute game, because you think full-time games are 90 minutes plus.
Right, but it should just be able, but I was thinking, you know, the remote doesn't have its own battery.
It's
powered off of here.
So this is what I was telling you, though. There's a... So see this, right? Oh, maybe it's just for this, though. They have this outlet right there.
Yeah.
You can use for, like, the memory banks. Or, sorry, the power bank.
Yeah. I have one. I bought one.
So I don't know if it's for...